Don't miss out on the special offer from my sponsor, Buy Madden Coins. They're currently giving you 20% off if you use my coupon code POODLE at checkout, and also giving you an additional 10% coins at checkout. Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Poodle back with another Madden Ultimate Team video, and today, me going over the market. So, the market, as I said this week, was pretty much based around positional heroes and the Ultimate Legends. It's always going to be around the Ultimate Legends, and we do have some new ones. We do have Barry Sanders, Howie Long, and Ray Lewis. It didn't affect it too much, just because of where Madden's at, where everyone could be 99, but before I get into this video, first off, guys, make sure to drop a like I've been telling you in the last few videos. Sorry, I've been a little slow on the uploads lately, but as I've been saying, I will be doing a giveaway now until every day, until Madden 20. So in every single video, there will be a giveaway. So make sure to come to every video. So make sure to turn on the bell and turn on my notifications so that you guys can get notified every time I post a video. So you guys can go join the giveaway. So the giveaway is 569,000 coins. I'm giving away every coin in my binder. Or should I say every coin in my on my account and every player in my binder. So from now until Madden 20, every day and every video there will be a giveaway. So the like goal is 150 likes. When we hit that, I will be giving away a 500 and pretty much 70k. And then once that's over, I will start giving away players from my team like Khalil Mack, Odell Beckham Jr., Randy Moss, and so on. So very simple, just like the video, and that's it. Like the video, comment down below 500k. So that's all you gotta do. So you make sure you comment and like, because I will be randomizing comments. So when I hit the like goal, which is 150, I will then randomize the comments, and whoever I gets from the comments is who wins. So I'll be doing this every single day. So every day, just make sure to get notified when my videos go up. Comment on the video, like the video, and you'll be entered. And then eventually someone will win. And if it gets too hard, I'll lower the like goal to 100. But for now, I'm gonna keep it at 150. I think we could hit it. We came close on two videos. We hit like 100 likes. So we're almost there. All you guys have to do is just comment. I know I get way more views than 150. So now heading on over into the market, I'm going to be showing you guys what's going on. So I did say sell the positional heroes. They are currently higher than usual, so I definitely make sure you sell them. I'll show you what I'm talking about right now. Go into, I hate when I click chemistry. It takes so long. I don't know why it does that. I guess because there's so many. So now going into it, we got T.Y. Hilton. He was at about 150 the other day, and now he's at 180. I told you wait a little bit because he was a little too low. So now he's about 180. I'd probably sell him at about 200K. Ramsey still at... when he was at 250, I said sell him. Now he's at 209. So I definitely start getting rid of them. They're actually higher. The majority of them are actually higher than they should be. And that's only because they haven't dropped them in a few days. And there's been nothing to really impact them. But when the next shock to the market comes, these will go down a ton. So I am not holding on to them at all. I don't have a single one. I told you guys, if I did do it, it would just be Jalen Ramsey. And I'd probably keep him just because I like him. But as far as saving coins, I definitely probably would sell everyone I have. TY is to wait for 200. TY is a little low right now. When the next market crash happens, like when they impact the positional heroes, TY probably will go down to about 140, 149. He'll go back to what he was a few days ago. So if you have him, sell him at 200, maybe a little over. You probably sell him tonight for like 215, 220, possibly, if they start buying out. Because not many are being put out into the block right now. So it does look like they're going to rise. They're going to inflate in price because not many people are selling. Honestly, this is all that's on the market right now. It's a very small amount considering the amount of people who play Madden. Excuse me. Now, going into Ultimate Legends, which is always the most important part of these videos, they are at 110 right now, and then 115, 117, 120. They are pretty freaking low. They're not moving too much because it is very hard to get much lower than where they're at. It's very hard if you think about it. To get players even cheaper than this is going to be very hard. Imagine a 98 and 99 below 100k. That'd be it. That'd be the end. Every player would be free below them. 99 overalls are going for 150 right now. They might even be cheaper than this, but I don't want to filter it out. But it's 158 for Terrell Owens. It's Bobby Bell's 160, but he is trash. Is Terrell Owens trash? No, Terrell Owens is pretty good. Once you came him up, so he's actually not bad at all. Dan Marino's 160. John Elway's 169. Where's Vic? Oh, Ed Reed's 185. I just saw Vic for 170 before. Let's see. Let's sort this by Falcons. Vic's 180. Deion's 208. Lawrence Taylor is 196. So, if I were you guys, I would not sell right now. I would wait till tonight at minimum or tomorrow night at minimum to sell. Do not sell yet because they are a little low. And if any, in general, the rule of thumb is just always sell at night, especially overnight. I like to put up cards like, see, if Walter Payton right now is 115, I would probably put him up tonight for about 135, 140 and put him up for 12 hours. And I put him up tonight before I go to bed. And when I wake up, typically things do sell. A lot of people are impatient overnight and they buy out the high prices because they don't want to wait. I'm one of those people when I want to build the team late at night. Now, this is where the Ultimate Legends will probably stay. They probably won't get much higher than this. They probably won't get too much lower than this. Obviously, as the game even nears more of an end, they will at some point probably be like 60K, 70K. But as far as Madden is still somewhat alive, which it's really not, as far as that goes, these cards will probably stay around 100K. Now, they will go lower, a lot lower, but at that point, you might not even be playing Madden anymore. And the 99s, I think, will probably cap at around 80 to 100K. I can't imagine them going much lower than that, even for the rest of the year, because they are 99 overalls. Now, if Madden starts dropping a ton of 99s, they could just completely be like 50, 60K. But if they're 50, 60K, like that means that like 97 overalls are like 10K. So it's going to be unreal if that even happens. I don't know. I mean, at that point, I guess Madden 20 is probably out. I can't imagine that the supply is that high and the demand is that low that it actually kills it like that. But it could happen, so I'm not gonna say it won't. Now, at this point, I guess there's really not much point to sell your team. If you have cards that you're thinking about selling, sell them right now. If you're on the borderline, just keep them. I can't really justify selling a team anymore. Like a month ago, a few weeks ago, when I was saying sell them, you still had time. But Madden now comes out in just about 60 days, a little over like 65 days. So if you start selling your team now, when to buy back, I mean, at that point, the game might even be dead. Now, if you're going to play all the way to the end and sell a lot of your players, they'll get cheap and you can probably buy a way better team with that amount of coin. But yeah, I think July 25th is when it comes out. So, or July 26th. I forget which one's which, but whichever day it comes out, that's still like about 65 days away. So Madden's definitely drawing to its end. It's hit its end for most people. So at this point, there's not much of a hope for, you know, just doing much with the market. Now, before I get out of this video, I'm going to go open up a few packs and see what we can pull. Maybe I can increase my coin count so that I can give you guys some more coins if you guys win the giveaway. Let's see. We got... I actually had a pretty good pack day, like, two videos ago, if you guys are watching that. Like, I made, like, 80K. All right. Okay. I should almost make my money back on this pack. Wow, I haven't done a daily objective in so long. Alright guys, if you're still here at this point in the video, don't forget to go down below, make sure to drop a like, and don't forget to comment 500k so you are eligible for the giveaway. Ooh, Bradley Chubb, we got John Bostic, I'll open up one more. So yeah, don't forget, if you forget, it's gonna suck if we hit it and you don't get it. And don't forget to turn on notifications so that you can see every video I post. So you can, even if you don't wanna watch the video, just come enter the giveaway, and then just chill for a little bit and then you can back out whenever you're ready. Todd Davis, Nike. I have not gotten one of those flashes and being 80 overall in so long. All right, we probably made most of our coins back. That's not too bad. Pretty much at the end of the video, guys, gonna show you guys how much these go for, real quick. See if we at least made something back. Okay, so this Bradley Chubb goes for 3.4. Okay, that's not bad, honestly. My collection is so cluttered with players that are valuable, like you wouldn't believe. If I sell these, I'll probably have like 700, 800k. I know that's not a lot, but I just have like 300k, maybe more sitting in my binder. Oh, shit. All right. So, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys have been enjoying the content lately. I hope that I'm trying my best with the lack of Madden content, the lack of excitement in this game. Obviously, can't wait for Madden 20. Going to be a great time. But doing my best with what I got right now, and hopefully we can keep grinding all the way, all throughout the summer. I wish that Madden was popping more in the summer, because the summer is such a time of no school, less work for some people. You know, it all depends on what you do, obviously, but there's more freedom. I wish there was time in the summer. I wish Madden was good in the summer, because that would be the time where I could literally grind so much. But of course, Madden's dead in the summer, so the time when I have the most free time is going to be the time when people could really care less. And quite honestly, I guess I could care less at this point about Madden. When it comes to, especially in the summer. Right now, it's still okay. But, guys, that is it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like and comment. Don't forget to put on notifications. I'm out. I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya.